Hey everybody, I'm Roddy Hogan. Thank you for coming to another one of my videos. This is what I made. It was audition tape to try to get on Deal or No Deal. I never heard from them. I guess that's why they've kind of jumped the shark and you don't hear much about Deal or No Deal anymore because they didn't put me, Roddy Hogan, on there. This is just an audition tape I did, and I'd like to thank my buddy Evan Cloyd, who was the did the camera, and all the wrestlers from the BCWA. And I'd like to thank everybody. And remember to keep looking for more Roddy Hogan videos, and also videos about Octo Hulk, the further adventures of Octo Hulk. Some of his babies were stolen before, and we got to find out about them. But thank you for watching this video, and we'll get to it right now. Everybody at Deal or No Deal.
Hi, Howie. My name is Eric Service, and I think I'd be the best person of all time to be on your show. You've had a lot of crazy people on your show, certifiably crazy, but nobody like me. Remember me, Howie? I saw your show back in Detroit, back in, when was that? April 10th, I had second row at the MGM. Remember me? You had a lot of crazy people there, but probably, you probably remember me because I had a little shirt on.
I am a real American, fight for the rights of everyone.
Remember, I had a shirt that said Deal or No Deal, brother, because I'm that Hogan wrestling fan, brother. And remember, we're talking about you're talking about dogs that eat their own garbage, that eat their own crap, and I just said they're recycling. Then you started calling me Mr. Recycle. Remember that name, brother? Mr. Recycle. And I had tickets sent, I had first row for the second show, but my friend didn't feel good. We couldn't stay for the second show. And this is one of my friends here. Along with that one guy, I don't know, he just wanted to get in the picture. And you see this other guy here too. This is my friend Gloria, who said she was embarrassed to death by what I did in the first show. 5 months later, she died. And she had never been to the doctor. And when she was 56, she got sick. And she never got out of the hospital. This is to tell people that when you're sick, when you don't feel good, especially after you turn 40, go to the doctors. If in doubt, find out. I know it was always like, if in doubt, throw out if there was bad stuff in the refrigerator or bad stuff in the house. That's why I got thrown out all the time. But me, to get on the show, if I could save one person in Gloria's name, it'd be worth it. Also me, I've had a few operations lately. 5 years ago, doctor said I'd be lucky to last another 6 months. I can't even die right. And right here I had okay, that's bad enough. I had tumors here, and luckily, I thought I had breast cancer. Luckily, they were just tumors, and they're the size of ping pong balls. But if getting me on will get one person to go to the doctor, find out about a cancer or something they have, it'll be worth it. And I could be the craziest person in the world, and I could be the most serious. And Gloria died 4 months ago today. And there's a big wrestling coming up in Detroit next month that I know we would have had first row. And I just pray that everybody will get checked up whenever. Right now, I'm the vice president in charge of public relations for the BCWA, the Blue Collar Wrestling Alliance. And we're gonna go out and see some of the wrestlers right now. It's like family. And one of the top wrestlers is the cameraman, Evan, Jarek 120.
Is that him? Ah, he's pretty scary. He looks better when he has his makeup on. looks so much more appealing.
But he is the best. He is Mr. Technical Wizard, Mr. Doing All the Videos and stuff. Okay, let's go back out there and check out all the other wrestlers. But just remember that Roddy Hogan is the best person you could get on that show, brother. The sign guy was on last year, and had a bunch of wrestlers, but he was boring. For me, Roddy Hogan, maybe Piper, Hogan, any wrestlers would be awesome. And Edge, you still owe me $2 from the two signs you ripped up of mine a couple years ago, brother.
Hey, this is Roddy Hogan out here in the BCWA arena in the ring with the wrestlers getting warmed up before their big show here. And what you gonna do? Wait, everybody, let's say everybody, hi Howie.
Hi Howie.
Oh, you can do better than that.
Hi Howie.
BCWA and Roddy Hogan go wild on you!